Chet and Keith? No! More like Crab and Poop. Oh my god, this show is even more worse than Rat-a-Tats. This show was a rip-off to Tom and Jerry, which is way better than this. And this show is a parody version of Tom and Jerry. The show is about two stupid characters and they like to go on crazy adventures together. Billy is stupid. I bet if we ask him if the sun is a planet or star, he would say if the sun is a planet. And the worst character is Keith. Why? Because he likes to bully Billy all the time, and he's real after Jerry. The animation is crap. The music is overrated. The theme song is cringe, and the whole animation is not good, and it's very bad. But I hope this show gets canceled soon, and I hope he gets taken off the air for good. Do you know who likes this show? Doodle Toons, The Ollie and Moon Show, and Talking Tom and Friends Bruce Estates 2022. Save Ukraine. He added on his shows that are the playlist, but I can handle his opinion on it. And I don't know who hates this show, so I will leave it be. So screw Ed and Keith. And screw Leonard Dad. Tom and Jerry is better than Ed and Keith. End of rant.